Hello and welcome to the DigiGrow podcast powered by DigiGrow Fostering Business Growth. I am your host Neha and today in this podcast I am going to talk about SEO. So what is SEO? SEO stands for Search Engine Optimization. SEO is an online marketing technique which helps you to bring your website on top in SERPs. Keywords play a big role in SEO. Keywords, when a user types some words on search engine to find out something, those words are known as keywords. SEO keywords are the keywords and phrases in your web content that make it possible for people to find your site via search engine. An estimated 75% of internet users find our website via search engines like Google, Yahoo, and Bing. Now, let's go back to the word keyword. So, what is the real definition of keyword? Let's say you want to buy a mobile phone. So, what will you do? You will make a search on Google while searching for a mobile phone with the same or more specification as compared to your old mobile phone, right? Let's suppose your old phone was Samsung and you will probably want to buy the same brand as old one. So, you will put Samsung mobile phone. Then Google will show you a page with number of links of all Samsung brand mobile phones on the top results. So that phrase you put on the search bar was your keyword, Samsung mobile phone. So for example, Flipkart comes to the top list and then Amazon comes on the second position. It's because Flipkart and Amazon have well SEO optimized content, images, links, titles, meta tags, etc. on their website. So whenever someone puts this keyword, Samsung mobile phone, Flipkart and Amazon will come on the top of search results because these two websites have the relevant product as well as well optimized SEO as compared to the other websites with the same product. Now, why do we use SEO? As I gave you a brief introduction that SEO is being used to get your product or business on top of search engines like Google, Yahoo, and Bing. One of the reasons why we use SEO is to increase your visibility on search engine. It is known as search engine visibility, also known as search visibility or SEO visibility. Is the share of traffic that a website receives from its rankings in the organic search results. Some of the benefits of search visibility is it helps you to stay ahead of the competition. If you are not ranking at the top of the search engine result page, then that means someone else is. That someone else is likely your competition. The closer you are to the top of the page, the more likely people are to visit your website first. If you offer what they need from the start, they may not scroll down far enough to even see competitors, site. And if you have just started with your new website and looking for people to visit your website, SEO is one of the best option for you to get traffic on your website without spending a lot of money. This is called organic SEO. Organic search engine optimization or organic SEO refers to the methods used to obtain a high placement or ranking on a search engine results page in an unpaid algorithm driven result on a given search engine. Fill your website page with good and relevant content with irresistible headlines, detailed meta tags and proper keywords. So that's about it. SEO is more important now than ever. As more and more people are searching the internet for products and services, SEO is the key to appealing to your target audience. It's all about giving the people what they want. Thank you for listening. I will see you in the next episode.